Army Green Beret from Tennessee paid the ultimate sacrifice. Sergeant First Class Jeremy Griffin was killed in action yesterday in Afghanistan. The Pentagon reports the Greenbrier, Tennessee native died when his unit was engaged in a gunfight. He was awarded the Bronze Star Medal and Purple Heart.